got more cars in trouble. Oh, that's a big moment. The RS Racing Ferrari of Andrea Montermini crunching into the tyre wall. And that is a great pity. Montermini and Daniele D'Amato, they've had victories this year, but that Ferrari is beached and damaged and has brought out a red flag to bring a temporary halt to the session at the halfway point. See if we can get another look at that.